Hello everyone, welcome to this video and welcome to my channel. I'm Ryan and today we are here with another tutorial in After Effects. We want to know how to animate a stroke of a text or a shape. So the first step is to just create a composition and then we need a text or a shape. So I'm going to create a text here, just a simple text. I'm going to write my name here and then you can use this button, no fill color, to do the fill of your text. And you can see here we just have the stroke of our text. So let's make it a little bit bigger. Okay, it's gonna be enough, and so we need a shape, so right click on it, and under the create, you can see create shape from text. After clicking, you can see there is another layer as a shape of your text, as a shape of the stroke of your text. So let me delete the text, the layer of a text, and then click on this little arrow, and next to the add, click on trim paths. Here, you can see there is a trim path added. So again, that little arrow, and there is a start and end, which is necessary for our work. The first thing you want to do is just make the end a zero. So let me change this number to zero and start animating this start. I want this after 2 seconds to be 100%. So if I play this animation, you will see what has changed in this stroke. Okay, it was what happened. And let me take it back after 4 seconds to zero. And you'll see that it was a really clear animation for your text or even your shape. Okay, let's just test the shape. Okay, we don't need this. Okay, I'm just gonna create a shape here. Okay, it's good. And now I'm give it a trim path. And under the trim path, there is a start. At first, let me just make the end a zero. And let's just turn on the animation of the start. After 2 seconds, I want it to just be at 100. Let's see what we have created here. So here you can see that it has been started from a point and then just ended at that point. You can change this by changing the end and the start number in front of it, and you can just reach different results. Finally, I hope it could be useful for you. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and if you have any question about any part of this video or anything related, just ask me in the comment section below and I will be glad to answer. Thank you for watching again.